generally thought that the gravitational attraction of all the matter in the universe, both seen and in the form of dark matter, is not enough to overcome the forces of acceleration driving the expansion of the cosmos. This means that the future of creation is intricately connected to the second law of thermodynamics. If we accept the implications of the current observations of universal expansion, then the future of the universe is rather bleak. The inexorable tide of inflation will ultimately land the cosmos on the shores of desolation and heat death.
Monster!